Hello viewers, here's just a quick video to show y'all what I got through my morning adventures today, going to various estate sales and stores and things of that nature. I'd say probably my favorite find this morning was this Vornado. Let me see if I can get the model number off here. Got this, I paid 20 bucks for this thing, which was a good deal. This thing is heavy. We'll look at the number here. It's model 8. Oops, no, that's B. Model B38C1-1. Unfortunately, the serial number is no longer viewable. Let me see if I can find the current here. 2.4 amps. It's a pretty hefty fan. I believe it was rewired at some point, and it was done very well. As you can see, these cords don't match, so chances are this one's not original. Let me flip this. Look at this motor. It's huge. Let me flip this back over here. This must weigh, like, probably 30 pounds. It's in excellent condition. There's a minor dent on the top right there, and that's it. Otherwise, it's in really good condition. It has a minor bearing problem. As you can see, they're just very tight. So I'll have to work on that a bit. But it does run. It runs fine. You may remember a similar one like this. Yes, you're right. This one. It's about 2 inches bigger, this one is. And it actually did come from the same store. Not the same store. This was, I guess it's not really a store. It's a very large flea market kind of thing. There's over 200 people from all over the state, if not a state or two over, that come and sell things. So you're bound to find something good there. This is the second Vornado I've gotten from there. The next thing I found today was a Silex HandyBreeze fan, and I picked this up only because I've never seen this before, and it looks really well built. Not that things weren't, not that things weren't built well back then, but I guess the base is solid cast iron, I guess, and even the motor housing here is not, you know, a cheap aluminium or whatever it is on most of these. It's, you know, something cast as well. So, yeah, this is a pretty sturdy fan. I'm doing this really fast because the dogs are gonna go out and I don't have a lot of time anyways. Yeah, there's that. And then the other thing I purchased was some Christmas lights from a nice old lady. She gave me these two sets and some spare bulbs for all of $5, which was a great deal. I wish I bought more of those, but actually there's a number of things I came across today. I'd say I probably found over 10 fans I really wanted to get, but like I said, I went small for budget reasons, trying not to spend a lot of money. But spent, about $50 today. And, the Vornado alone was worth more than $50, so I got some good deals, but anyways, there you have it. I'll make videos of this stuff in the future. I don't know when, hopefully the next few weeks. I don't have a lot of time right now. A lot of important things going on, so these fans and YouTube whatever's on the back burner, but I'll see what I can do. Over and out.